Welcome to this brief guide on how to create documents for free with the Microsoft 365 app. Most people are aware of the Microsoft 365 platform and its suite of tools ranging from OneDrive through to the desktop Office suite. But for those looking for a free alternative, this Microsoft Office application is not the best option because they're used to these desktop applications being a paid feature. However, most people aren't quite aware, but inside Windows 11, there is actually a free alternative that you can use. There's a keyboard shortcut that you can use to activate this, which is Control, Alt, Shift, plus Windows, and that will open up the Microsoft 365 app. This is built in natively to Windows, and you can also find it in your Start menu. Here you can see I've currently got my Microsoft 365 app open, and you can see that it's signed in to my Microsoft account, which is the account I use to sign into my computer. Here I have the option to install the applications because I have a paid subscription. And if you do have a paid subscription, you'll also see some additional benefits that you can find in the drop-down menu here. But even for those who don't have a paid subscription, you'll be able to see all of these same options across the top here, such as the Create New Document, Create New Presentation, Excel Workbook, even things such as Microsoft Forms and Microsoft Quizzes. You're also, on the left-hand side, in the app bar, will have an option to click on to see apps, which will show you the other options available to you inside this application. I won't cover most of those today, but feel free to check them out. Heading back to the homepage, we'll have the ability to easily create a new document by simply clicking on any of these options. Here you can see I'm going to click on the document option, and this is going to open up Microsoft Edge directly to Word on the web. And because I've come here from the Microsoft 365 app, it's automatically got me signed into my same Microsoft account. And you'll notice that the document is automatically being saved to OneDrive, where even a free account will have gigabytes of storage, which is enough to house thousands of files. And then I can begin typing up a document completely for free. And just like you'd expect from Word on the desktop client, you'll have a lot of the same feature sets available to you here in Word on the web, such as the dictate functionality. So what you can do is either dictation or even transcription as well, just like you have in the desktop client. We also have Microsoft Editor capability, which obviously I need to type a bit more before that will work. And I even have the ability to use the Microsoft Designer features inside Word on the web as well. And even aside from all of those more advanced features, you still have your standard insert, layout, references, and review options, just like the desktop client. All of this available completely for free. Jumping back to the Microsoft 365 app, I'll just do one more quick demonstration. You can even open up a presentation, and this will open you up directly to PowerPoint on the web. And as I mentioned before, all of these files are automatically saved in real time directly to your OneDrive account. Autosave is also enabled, so even if your browser crashes, you'll never lose anything. And if you need to, you can access any of your recently opened files all inside the Microsoft 365 app, all on the homepage ready to go. And that is how you create documents completely for free with the Microsoft 365 app. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.